Hello, chickadees! My name is Sarahtiel, and welcome back to the Night in the Woods. As a recap, after we just woken up for a new fresh morning that yesterday and or the day before, when we actually got to hang out with Greg, we got to do some high crimes, we got to meet Steve, I think his name was, the crooky little crocodile alligator, and then we got to go inside and steal some masks, and we smelled like glue at the end of the day and when we went to bed, and a lot of aches and pains and bandages, but you know what? It all got fixed up with some good pierogies. And another really weird dream that actually happened, which I thought that would end. But no, it just continues with May's really weird mind. I mean, I've got a weird mind, so are we just gonna inspect the computer? Oh, we're gonna check up the chat before we start going off and saying our good mornings and to everyone else that we're gonna be actually be meeting very soon. So, hey, Greg, what's up? Morning! I'm somehow even more sore. This is bullshit. I'm working today. Angus is out of town and I'm lonely. Okay, bye. Sincerely, Gregory. Oh, Gregory, I'll come by and say hi to you. I mean, you've already been distracted enough just being out of going in high crimes, but I wanted to go actually see Bia. I did mention that last video too, so I don't want to keep pressing on, but I love to keep on being around Gregory. Whoa, hey, is the clock different? It looks somehow different. Oh, I wonder if Dad took care of this. No. Dad hasn't been taking care of the attic.
Dad, you need to take care of the attic. I want to see what's behind there. Please?
Mom's not saying me to say good morning to her, but I'm going to say good morning to my mom. Hi, morning. Good mother. Hi, morning. Hi, mother. Hi, good morning. Good morning. How did you feel last night?
No. Wait, what?
There was a big sinkhole two streets over.
What? Oh, are we still getting those?
I don't think those ever really go away. Swampy ground is so far than on a floodplain.
Oh, weird. No, I didn't feel it.
I want you over there nosing around.
I guarantee you I won't. I have seen sinkholes.
No interest at all.
Nah, Mom, they're just a hole in the ground. Get back to me when it, like, one swallows a house or something.
Well, we'll go see together if that happens.
Deal.
So, what did you do last night?
Hung out with Greg. We did a lot of art projects, so that's why I smell like glue.
What did you do?
Went to the grocery store.
That sounds exciting. Get anything special?
Oh boy, we sure did.
Well, stop by the church if you're in that area.
Will do, Mom. See ya. We'll talk to you later. I love you, Mom. Mm-hmm. Bye, sweetie. Unless you want to tell me about more of that book.
Yeah, I just noticed the corner of the house of the archway is taped for some reason. None of you have been home for a few days.
Yeah.
Have you thought about getting a
well, gotta go, Mom.
Bye, sweetie.
I mean, I could talk about a job, but, how's your morning been? What'd you eat? I don't want to talk about a job.
Oh, she's just humming
while reading a book. Okay, I gotta go see Gregory and Angus. What are they up to? And Bia. I want to see what Bia's up to. I'm gonna stay from the neighbors, though. Hopefully that guy isn't from the...
Ooh, change of weather. This is so cozy and nice. Aw. I don't know if Possum Springs is naturally like this, like, all, like, just, like, mellow and fallsy and summery, but the change of, like, the cold, winterish kind of feel of rain feels really nice. Hey, man, I forgot your name. May Browski.
Summers, that's right.
Now we all know how important it is to look our best.
What?
Our appearance is the first and sometimes last impression we make. That's true.
Summers, did you join a cult?
Lucky for you, happen to be a licensed dealer.
Oh, okay, you're trying to sell me something, aren't you?
Of the Sylvian Sam family of products.
Summers, I don't have any money.
Oh, okay.
Are you giving that pitch to everyone? Have you sold anything yet?
Yeah, have you? Sold some to my mom, and to my Abby Changler.
Mrs. Krangler's daughter?
Granddaughter. I run into her in the laundromat over by the school.
One time, Greg got locked inside one of the tumble dryers.
Did he die?
No, he's still living. He's still breathing. He waited for me till I started it, but I could chickened out.
He definitely would have died.
Well, tell him that. He's still mad. Aww.
Want to hear a poem?
Oh, of course. I'm
Oh, no. Yeah, sure. I was about to say nah, but I want to actually hear.
Sometimes I think and start to sink.
Oh no. That sounds pretty good, but oh no.
There's more.
Oh, sorry.
Then I remember it's October.
October?
I combined my two favorite months, October and December, or November.
Fall is really nice.
It's the best.
Yeah, it is really nice. I love October.
Days are going to start getting shorter soon. It makes me sad.
I like it.
I love the fall, but I hate the dark.
I like it.
You sure do.
You love a lot of stuff, May. I mean, some stuff you really hate, too. But, I mean, I've seen a raccoon.
Where? Where? I've seen squirrels everywhere. I mean, isn't that kind of weird?
Up in town East Century. He's a big one.
Oh, cool. I gotta catch him sometime. Maybe I can go with the... squirrels up there. Hi, good morning. How you doing? I don't even think you've even told me your name. I mean, I know your name. I'm May. But, good morning.
Well, my cat don't like the folks on my porch.
Well, I don't care about your cat. I don't see his little feet up there. I think he said he's every 2 days, Mr. Shakav. I am pronouncing his name wrong, but Shasafakav.
Their pumpkins out!
Is it gonna be Halloween in Possum Springs? Oh, I'd love to see, like, all of the, like, kids running around in the costumes and everything.
Is May gonna dress up?
Oh, that'd be so cool. If I would've known if this was a Halloween episode type of a game, I would've played this in October. Or, nah, I just gotta play it now. Every day's October. What am I saying? I get to dress up whenever I want.
Oh.
I think I've met you. I've met you, but again, I can't talk to them. It's just a cold, quiet day.
I'm gonna go with the pickaxe. I'm gonna say good morning to Bia. Hi, Bia. How's it going? It looks pretty slow today. I mean, it is raining. Hey, BB.
Hey, May.
How's it going?
Got a load of rock salt to move. Came in early this year. And like a crap load of snow shovels. Usually the Distro place doesn't goof up like this.
Maybe it's run by weather wizards?
Yeah, that's not as bad theory. So, what's up?
Wanna hang out tonight? Oh, that'd be cool!
I'm working. If you wanna, like, come along.
Oh, I was thinking we'd go play putt-putt up on Hunwick.
May, that's actually not a bad idea. But sorry, I got work.
Aw, jeez. What is even the point?
Paychecks, rent, food, medicine, that kind of thing. And I'm an adult, so I mean, I need to have, some sort of way to leeway myself before I have to pay for the next yearly check. Sorry, that comes and goes. So, do you want to come along or not?
Come along? For what? Got a lot to do today. Yeah, I'm gonna definitely love to hang out.
Just don't get me to band practice. House call. Oh, went straight to Greg, band practice, and then we did whatever we wanted. Now it's like, Bia's like, do we do band practice? Like, no, let's just go straight to have fun. Yeah! Not that band isn't fun, but like,
couldn't you just like refuse to do house calls?
I mean, I like to skip at any time.
Nope.
Why?
It's called a job. People pay you to do it. Ideally, at least.
This is really pretty, though. Where are we? It's like a swampy kind of thing.
You coming?
Okay, there's a thing back here by the driveway.
Yeah, she's an old lady. She's got weird shit in her yard, so I'm helping Bia.
I get it.
It's like a windmill.
Yep.
I've never been back up here before.
May Brasky, you have now been here.
It's nice.
Yeah, just a bunch of old cabins people turned into houses. Some hunting camps. So don't, like, get shot or anything.
Okay, I won't. Buck season isn't for a few days, right?
Well, folks get impatient.
For murder.
It ain't murder if it's animals.
That's dark.
Hold that thought.
You gonna knock?
No, she's gonna kick the door!
Aww. Thank you for coming at such short notice.
Oh, goodness gracious, you're about to look like you're about to pass out right now. You look so old.
Sorry, I didn't say that. No problem.
I could sleep through a 4-alarm fire, but that furnace.
We'll take a look at it.
Ever since Jean passed, I just can't abide that thumping.
Understandable.
Jean was such a darling man.
Hey, what did you mean by hold that thought?
Wait for it.
What?
I'll never forgive them for taking him away.
Uh-huh.
Ain't like I didn't treat her right. I looked it up on the internet. He didn't smell or nothing.
What?
Wait for it.
You can't take a woman's husband just because he's dead.
Wait, huh? Did he die in your house?
There it is.
Holy God, yeah! What the fuck? You didn't know he... Where am I? I mean, I'm in the weird neck in the woods. That's where I am. Night in the woods. How about the weird heck of the woods where people are so old they can't even take their dead husband seriously?
Took it right off that couch.
It's a crime.
Yeah, a crime was definitely committed, all right.
They just couldn't abide being able to tax him anymore. That's what it was.
Sure.
I don't want to talk about your ears off about it. Come along, take a look at my fridge while you're here.
Why would I look at your fridge? Oh, right, Bia's working. Sorry.
We build by half an hour.
Can I move now?
Hey, I can move!
Can I turn on the TV? Maybe not look at this really weird static that's kind of ominous and weird.
But she kept the arm in the fridge.
Good job.
Yeah, it's a nice fridge. What's the problem?
Oh, there's no problem. It's just a classic unoriginal Luna Freeze.
Wow.
They were on the range when I was in your age, and they last forever. They make me feel so young.
I saw one of these overnight other night when I got back into town.
Oh, really? Where?
Upside down under some logs in a creek in the ravine.
The place that we were at! Well, shit. Can we take care of whatever she needs?
So, a furnace. Yeah, the furnace!
Oh yeah, it's right through here in the basement.
Sounds good. Come on, May.
Right behind you, Bia. We're gonna be a fixin'. We're gonna be a repair crew together.
Alright, we'll be down there for a bit. Please remember not to lock us in.
What?
Last time we sent someone, he got locked in the basement.
I assure you that did not happen.
He called me from your basement.
Your man did smell a bit of booze when he came by.
Oh, okay.
Busted.
Or something. Okay, down we go.
It was nice meeting you.
I don't really know who you are, little person.
I'm not a little person, I'm a little cat. I'm an adult cat. So I know what I'm doing, so I'm not too little. But I mean, Bia's a lot taller than me, but... Oh man, I love creepy basements. Oh.
And why wouldn't you? Look at all this splendor.
Geez, she's got a lot of junk. Oh my gosh, is that a yo-yo? Maybe she's got a few more husbands tucked in the corner.
Maybe. You never know. And maybe another of that fridge. Maybe one that's stacked inside of it.
This is gonna call for a large axe.
And a very large rope.
Alright, let's get this done so we can go home.
Yes. Away from the creepy lady that probably murdered her husband. So, that's the furnace?
That's the furnace.
I've decided his name is Clanky.
Okay. You just hang out. I'm gonna go fix this right quick. Don't, like, break anything.
What am I gonna break? This is a basement full of crap.
Well, it's got some highlighted stuff, so I guess I can interact with those.
Oh, geez. Okay. Shouldn't be long.
Can I help?
Nope.
Why am I here, then?
Because she's your friend!
Because you wanted to come along.
Yeah!
Just chill.
I'll chill. I'll just lean against this fan.
Oh, alright then. How about I go and maybe... Oh, can I act with this now? Jeez, this is one old-ass fan. It's made of metal and you could chop your finger off.
Oh, yeah, I remember those. Those are so unsafe. I had one, like, in the house I grew up. And it was just, like, not colored. It wasn't plastic. It was just... full metal fan, and it would rotate, and I was scared of going near it. And of course, like May just described, putting her finger in there, I would not do that. But I would put tissue paper, and I'd just watch it like get in there. And I never liked it. I just stay away from it. But I wanted to see and interact with the furnace first. Or, like, see if Bee's behind there is like, hey, hi, peekaboo. I bet I can make something out of all this junk. Jeez, who even would have this much junk? Oh.
I can pick ups? What?
Yeah, okay, I could use this being useful.
Yeah, I can pick up a racket. Can I pick this up?
I could see this being useful in a furnace fixing.
Cool, I actually interacted with the furnace first before I actually had to pick up the things. I would have wanted to click these first, but I wanted to see what was going on. Ooh, how can I get that? I bet I can jump up here. Yeah, all right, let me get this. This looks useful. Yeah, it definitely looks useful. Now we can get this bat, which looks like it came from the dream that May had. I need your expertise to fix this stupid furnace processor. Professor. Gnome. Why can't I pick that up?
Is there something I'm missing?
No! So why can't I pick up the baseball bat? I really want it.
Oh, you can hear her hammering away on that. You know what? I got a better hammer. It's this bat, which I can't pick up for some reason. Huh. Maybe that's a weird encrypted message that I can't pick up bats. Alright, so I can't carry anything else. So I'm gonna say this is enough stuff.
Am I actually doing something? I am!
So, got a gnome, fishing pole, a batman, racket, and a fan. Ooh, got two wheels, a turny thingy with no wheel. Probably just need to turn the turny thingy to open up the heat pipes to turn up the fire.
Wait a minute, am I actually... Ooh, if I mess with the furnace, Bea might be angry with me. I'm helping her. Nah, she said she didn't need my help, but maybe this will help quicken the process to open up the heat pipes. Yeah,
Clanky's probably gonna get a lot of heat, but it can't get out.
Oh, Clanky, the furnace. Oh, excuse me.
To get Clanky all hot and bothered, we'll teach Clanky to love. I bet I could, I think Nomi could bite into the turny thing where the wheel was.
The weird at this point was a little bit weird. could use the racket as a handle. I could use that as a handle. I don't know what would be the best thingy. If I saw it, like, visually, I could... I think for the top right, for a wheel, no. I think the fan would work. I think a handle would work.
Yeah, that would work. Although we're not always going to be here to pull it. The fan could stay on, and then if it breaks, you can only have to replace the fan. It should be good for the environment, too, if that's important. Like the turbines on the mountain by Fort Lucene. God, I remember when everyone was so mad about that. It's gonna ruin the view. It's gonna kill birds. You know what else is gonna ruin the view in birds? When a meteor hits the Earth because it gets too hot. That's what happened to the dinosaurs. Okay, where was I? Getting off topic here. Dinosaurs effing rad. Making a basement turbine out of a badminton racket.
Ooh. I mean, dinosaurs are effing rad. Yeah,
they had dinosaurs in the ocean too. I'm glad I wasn't a fish back then. Did they even have fish? Were they like dinosaur fish?
Yes! I mean, you've seen probably like drawn pictures of them, but there has been theories of like giant ass huge fish and like bugs because the Earth had a lot more oxygen back then, and like because of like when they actually breathe in the oxygen, it just made them so much bigger. And when, of course, when the meteor crashed, the oxygen kind of lessened and lessened, so that's why a lot of like animals and or just bugs and other things are just so small and tiny compared to when there's fossils and they're just huge versions of like the fossilized versions of them, which is pretty neat.
No fish or fish may get a grip.
No,
there have been dinosaur. Yeah, they've been definitely dinosaur fish. Yeah, I mean, back then they had dinosaur bugs, dinosaur trees, dinosaur poop. I like to see a dinosaur moose. I bet that would have been pretty great. Okay, focus, mate. Making a turbine. So, there isn't a lot of wind down here, but like, okay, we can stick Nomi in the ground. Sorry, Nomi, but the fan on top of this flat table butt thing, I feel like that pain. Nomi, I have one too. And the tie racket on like this.
Oh! That doesn't look right, but hey, maybe it works.
Hey, all right, I should like start a company. Sustainable Garbage Turbine.
Oh, okay, done.
Oh! What?
Hey, look what I made! Bea! I think I fixed it. Now let's see what we've got here.
Yeah, we did.
We? What did you do?
I engineered an elegant long-term solution.
Darn it! I thought that would work!
God damn it, did I do something wrong?
Way to go, May. Please don't fix anything ever again. Like, don't even have a pet. Anything you have is too hard to maintain.
Aw, frickin' crap. It was totally gonna work, I swear. This is so typical.
I'm going to check the exit. Check?
Yeah, the door's open. What are you talking about? I see the light.
Damn it.
What?
No, she locked us down here? Well, we're locked in. Gosh darn it. Ah, I knew this was gonna happen. Stupid Pia.
See if you can yell. We can cut a hole in the floor.
Yeah, let's definitely do that. With what?
Maybe she's an old saw down here.
And we're gonna what? Build a heap of garbage to stand on and saw a circle in the floor? Like a cartoon?
Well, not with that attitude.
Well, this knob is really old and loose. Maybe I can, like, figure this out.
I'll look around, too.
Yeah, you go look around in a whole bunch.
Maybe I can use a saw blade
and make it as like a giant, like, saw or something. I'm gonna pause this though because it's at 20 minutes and I'm still doing the check thing for every 20 minutes to see how the recording's going. So I'll be right back and I'm gonna go check it out. Alright guys, I'm back. Unfortunately for that video though, I just checked on it, is that for that one part of the recording from that 20 minute, I hear no audio on it. So I'm either gonna have to match up some audio from the game itself into that video and or crossing my fingers that there's actually is audio once I put it into the video editing software and actually is there, because at this point it's kind of hard going back because I'm already so far into it and I'd rather not have to re-record that unless I could find some matching audio with that. It might just be the music, so if it's anything from the text it's just not going to appear. But again, staying hopeful, and when I go into editing, it's actually there. So how about we start actually now figuring out how to get out of here? Because I guess now drilling a hole in the floor won't help or anything.
How about if I talk to Mr. Clanky? Maybe he has some ideas. The one thing she could hear is this furnace when it was
broken. Oh, that's right.
Broken things need to be broken.
So maybe make some loud noises down here. I mean, I don't need to break the furnace. She's not gonna hear us yell either, maybe?
Hey, Pia, can I come up to you and talk to you? Pia, I can't see you! Bright light!
I guess I can't bother her. Wow, I was up there pretty high. I was down there for quite a while. Oh no.
Well, that's one tool I do know how to use. A tool for beating ass!
And I'm doing the same thing I did in the nightmare! Or maybe it's a dream. Maybe this is the dream. I have to beat this thing like I beat a bird! Ha ha! She's like, hey, I'm walking down here. She is so mad at me.
I'm sorry, Pia. I mean, I just want to get out of here.
Why don't we just beat the door? We don't have to beat the furnace.
Suck it, you piece of crap, furnace!
Wow, that's pretty loud.
Yeah, jeez.
Surprised I can't hear that back in town. Okay, cool, she's coming, thank God.
Thank me, more life.
Hey, Mrs. Miranda's, you locked us in.
Thank you, got out of that witch's house.
Well, that was fun. Can I keep the bat?
Uh-huh.
Gosh darn it, I lost it. You all right, Pia? She gave us lemonade.
I don't think I trust the lemonade, yeah.
You not like lemonade? It's such a nice night out.
It is a nice night out, but
why do you not like lemonade?
It's fantastic.
Then what's up?
Nothing, just tired. Worked all day.
I'm all hyper.
May, good for you.
You are zero fun.
Yep.
You need like some magical shit to like give you a new perspective.
Let me know when that happens. Wouldn't want to miss it. I get to move around. I mean, I want to cheer Bea up.
Aww.
And I get to see something I can cheer her up with.
Maybe I can find some flowers.
Oh, the fireflies are so nice. I like how they're following me too. That's the windmill that May was talking about. Ooh, can I make this go? Maybe that'll cheer up Bia. Ooh, I can climb it. That is so awesome. Can I? Oh, this is dangerous, but May likes dangerous stuff. I wonder if I can. I bet I can. Get to the. I'm surprised this even ain't moving.
Hop, 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 hop. No, it ain't moving like the log did when I came back to Possum Springs. Safely land on the ground. A lot of fireflies.
Oh, May's like a little fairy. Like she's catching all the fireflies around here. I wonder if I could get these other ones on the right side.
Up.
Yeah, I can. I'm collecting them. That's cool. Aww. Am I missing any? Maybe I'll bring this to Bia.
Bia, look, I found bugs. Ain't he pretty? Here.
Wow. Are you like a firefly whisperer or something?
Like me, I guess.
You're an interesting person, May Brownski.
No, Mrs. Mirandis is an interesting person. Granddad said being interesting is all you can hope to be.
Well, mission accomplished.
Woohoo! I've got so much hype right now from that lemonade, so much sugar in it.
You know, I'd just say this would have been much less exciting if you weren't along for the ride.
Along for the ride? Have around. Yeah, I get to make you smile.
I mean, you can certainly beat the shit out of a furnace. Yeah, I can.
I can beat the shit out of anything.
You should, like, channel that aggression you always have into something useful.
And Dr. Hank said way back I needed to repress it.
Repress? Not, like, learn to deal with it? There's some ways for certain people that can kind of help with that sort of thing.
I specifically said repress.
Okay.
So, do you think Mrs. Mirandis is like, hold her husband's guts out?
That's exactly what I thought.
Isn't that what you do for mummies?
I don't know, May.
Do you think you'd have the stomach for it?
Nope.
I probably took a lot of heart.
Oh, no. Yep.
I wish she would explain to us.
I get it, May.
She really wrecked him.
Okay, that probably stayed in place.
Yeah, that should stay where it belongs.
I'm leaving.
Hey, you gotta live or your life.
Bye, this is me, gone.
Hey, wait up, you're meant to ride home.
You're walking back to town.
No, you've gotta go to say that.
I'm calling the cops. I love that moment. Oh, Bia and May just had a wonderful moment. It makes me cry. That is so cool. Aww. And just the puns in general. I love puns.
How's work?
You could just... Aww. I was about to say, you could tell how, like, May's smiling so big. You know better than the glass factory.
Is it?
I've ran machines, but now I get the slice of steaks and hawk salamis. Ah, Dad's a butcher. I mean, it's easier on the back, that's for sure.
But, like, do you like it?
I like having a paycheck.
Fair.
Paycheck's the meatest, sweetest meats of all.
Well, that's kind of interesting because I just talked to a lady that may have killed her husband and stuffed it into the fridge.
What'd you do tonight?
Meat. You know stuff. Tired. Feel like I just did a day's work.
You know, there are places you can get paid for work these days.
I keep hearing jobs.
I mean, I actually wanted to... had a thought like May like being an artist or something because she likes drawing in her journal.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they call it working.
You kids with your slang.
Slang would pick up at work.
Oh, yes, point made. What about those boxes I asked about in the crawl space?
I'm thinking about it. Watch some TV with me?
Yeah, for a little bit.
Terrific timing. Garbo and Malloy is starting. Do you watch anything else other than that, Dad?
Yes.
Not I don't like it, but... Dad's just... I guess May and Dad have a really good sense of humor for some reason because of watching this. Yes. You know we like it political here. Gotta do it. You hear it? This now law in the books. Pirating a movie online. You know what about that? I do. Punishable up to 10 years in prison. Wow, and I'm just been trying to get in the hard way. He has, folks. Wonder if pirating the movie would first degree murder.
earns you more prison respect than one about a grand larceny.
Hey, Malloy, you know what I think about the law?
What, Garbo? That's a whop-off.
It's a good line of whopper.
Coming up next, stupid sandwiches.
How'd you like that, Dad? That was your favorite episode? Was it a rerun or new? Okay, night, Daddy-o. I'm gonna go to bed. Night, night, on my nice pillows. Now, keep up to your promise. See, I can see the box is being removed.
I'm gonna... Before I go to bed, just in case there's another weird dream out of nowhere, I'm gonna go again, pause another 20 minute interval right now. I'm gonna go see the recording. Hopefully there's some audio actually going on. So I'll be right back. All right, everything looks good. I checked the second part of the recording. I've got audio, which is good. And now we can maybe check on the computer before I head to bed, see what's my buds are up to, and see if I can actually talk to Greg, because I never got to have a chance to do. I just went straight to Bea, and we just went to that witch lady's house. I could tell Greg what happened. Oh, Punk, what'd you do tonight?
Got trapped in a basement. Beat up a furnace.
All right, man. Night.
Oh, that's it? Okay, I guess I'll tell you more in the morning when I meet you up there. Hey, that was fun. Let's do that again sometime.
You are pretty handy when it comes to breaking stuff.
I'm sure there's a job in there somewhere.
She could be a construction worker. All the construction going on. Ooh, that would be interesting. Yeah, it's called demolition. You can actually get a job doing that.
Holy shit, I found my calling!
Yes, definitely! I'm glad I can help facilitate this. Oh, so I looked up people who attract insects. So it seems to come down to a lot of heat and various odors.
They can't get enough of this. A lot of May. I'm here for all the bugs.
I guess not. Good night, May.
Night.
Aw, so sweet. All right. Am I gonna have some weird dreams? Maybe I could've gotta face myself in the mirror. Okay. You got this, May. You're not gonna have any more weird dreams, are you? Okay.
You know what? I'm just gonna think of all the fireflies. Yes, I'm gonna go to bedtime. I'm gonna think of nice fireflies and maybe get myself just a nice peaceful night this time.
I mean, I don't even know if May actually likes getting those dreams and or if she ever remembers it. Am I gonna have a peaceful night? Dun, dun, dun. Dramatic music. I got it again. So it's a good thing I actually paused for a little bit just to see what was kind of going on. Wow. It's a junkyard kind of a feel now. It always changes. Oh, I got a little ledge right there I gotta jump on. Excuse me, I haven't had to do the... Oh, jeez, it startled me. I haven't done the three-part jump in a long while. They're like the three steps, like one, two, whoa. May's jumping pretty high. Wow. I wish May could fly in this up. Oh, that'd be kind of clumsy though, having to fly in a dream like this if we're in a game like this. Where am I going? See this? I'm doing the same thing again, I think. I just gotta get the same guy as I think before. Either they're new or they're old. I'm not sure, but this is... I'm on a telephone wire. For how, like, weird and, like, trippy it is to be out here, it's cool having these dreams because you get to see so many different aspects of art and it's, like, all the lighting. I love that kind of stuff. And the colors. I can't get enough of it. So, again, still unsure about the story-wise of, like, why is this happening, but it's still going. The game's still going. There's probably maybe some sort of reason why May's kind of having trippy, weird dreams like this.
I guess maybe the glue might have stayed on to my bed sheet. I'm just smelling. Some good old glue.
I don't know. This is the third one. Yeah, the crap. I don't know if he's either a crocodile or an alligator, but they're dark over there. They're definitely one of the other ones. I don't see that weird figure though from last time. Ooh. So many things to jump on. I mean, whoa!
I've got zero gravity. I like I'm on the moon.
Can I get down here? But I can. If I didn't jump.
Yeah, any sooner.
Ooh, I got some red fireflies. That's pretty weird. Pretty cool.
Ooh, water. May, don't drown. Oh, she can walk on it. May, you're freaking awesome. Okay, is it gonna be the last one over here? Yeah.
Again, I can't get enough of this. The music, the art in this.
Story-wise, it's still kind of getting up. It's like a crescendo. It's going a little lower, and then it's going to build up. Hopefully, there is going to be a build-up kind of story in this, because I know The Longest Night was kind of like that. Man, I'd love to have listened to some music. I mean, I can. I'd love listening to this kind of music. Oh, no. Do I have to go back up? Where do I go? Can I step on this? I don't think I can.
Jump me! See, I like doing the third jump. I don't do enough of it because I don't see any more of this kind of jumping around.
No other lights to turn on?
All right, then.
Oh, it kind of, you know what I think too? It kind of reminds me of the Night Before Christmas kind of feel with the windows kind of hanging above. The orange ones.
No, it's actually the haunted house, the haunted mansion kind of feel.
But Night in the Woods is all notes all on its own, so I actually have to give a lot more credit to that than anything else, because this is a really great piece. What is that? I'm seeing pictures on something on here. Like a pentagram or something? I don't know. It's like some sort of image. Right in front of me. Huh. Ooh, can I bounce the light off of it?
No.
Something hiding behind. That's interesting. Whoa! Am I on it?
Oh, there's a hiding little cove in there!
Got it!
Did I light everything? I did!
Oh, thank you, giant squirrel! You know, I didn't steal your nuts, I swear! I'll give them back to you! A bear and then a squirrel? I want to know if there's actual meaning behind there, but I just don't know yet. I gotta wait. That is so trippy and cool, though.
So, how are you feeling this morning, May? Pretty normal? Do you remember anything? Probably not, like you always do. Oh, another morning in Possum Springs. Nice. I'm gonna go check whatever just happened when I slept, or if my friends are actually working. Anything? Oh,
Greg and Beer's up. I've never heard anything from Angus, really. Hey, boyo, at work all day. Very bored. Work sucks. Crab Falcon, more like it.
That's okay, don't worry. I'll make your day brighter by coming and visit you. Hey, got a call from Mrs. Miranda's. Apparently she's upset that we messed up her basement. Whatever, she didn't even pay us to clean it up. I'm at work all day. Just saying, if you want to say hello, I'm here to be hello'd at.
Aw, she seems a lot more nicer since we came to, like, visit her and also, like, from the party for some reason, which is, I mean, not for some reason, but it's so nice.
Aw, I ain't gonna go see that attic. It's, like, the first thing in the morning. Probably not, though, knowing that he's probably gonna do it late. Yep. I'm wanting to see if Grandpa's old book collection's over there, or some family photos I get to reminisce on. Hey, Mom. Hey, Mama-yo. Oh, you look a lot more tired. How are you doing this morning, Mom?
Morning. Long night?
Yeah. I went to work with Bia.
Oh, are you gonna work there?
No, Mom. I was just tagging along. Though I was, like, really useful. It was new and exciting feeling. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I've just been doing boring adult stuff.
What kind of adult stuff? I'm adult stuff.
Just like budget. Oh, bills, numbers. I'm sorry you have to deal with that, Mom. You're keeping strong, though. Good job for you. A lot of adulthood is a number of stress.
That sounds bad. I'm bad at numbers.
Well, you'll have to do it at some point, May.
Oh, I remember.
Okay, well, I'm gonna head out. Have a nice day. I'll come by the church and say good morning to you again. That's a good morning to every day for Mom. I'll cheer her up.
Numbers and numbers and numbers.
Oh, boy.
Maybe she doesn't have work today because she has bills to pay. If she has a day off. If not, then I'm gonna go visit Mom. Holding the construction? Yep.
Okay. You know what? I'm gonna go to the church. See what's up.
Oh, man. That would have been awesome if I just, like, jumped into the car and I just rode down with it. Oh, man. The guy would be pissed at the back of the car, whoever I just jumped into. Sorry, Mr. Goatsman. I'm just taking a small little real shortcut.
Hi, Sanders. Toy, what's up? Selmers. Hi, Sanders.
You know what's going good?
Off the top of my head? Not bleeding out your seat in junior high? Not falling in a trash can and pooping on yourself? Yeah!
I was gonna say those fruit snack babies. We used to eat those in grade school.
Alright, yeah, those are really good.
Did that other thing happen to you?
No. What you talking about?
What'd you hear of new punk?
Sure, yeah, I'd love to hear it.
Sometimes I like fruit snacks. Out by the train tracks. Pretty decent. A juice box and headphones. I entered the juicer.
I like that one. This is a good one.
Jeez, those are all like I want now.
Especially if you put food in it, food and drink. You made them sound so real.
I can taste the atomic dino snacks and the lovelier squeezer.
Thanks. I think Mr. Shikha's up here again.
Yay, I get to see him again. Oh, really?
He's gonna fall right off the stoop one day.
Ah, nah. He's got a pretty thick skull.
I can see the water tower from my back window. Seen a fire up there the other night. Wonder who was up there. The tower that we saw when past the church? Ooh, something's active over there.
Wonder if we can go investigation mode.
Good morning.
You're gonna make my dog anxious, and she poops a lot when she's anxious.
Well, you should be anxious with all these squirrels running around.
I can see his feet. Okay, I just gotta do the... Wait. Or I can do it here.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it right here.
One, two, three.
Yeah, hello, Mr. Squirrel. Good morning. How's that nut you've been having?
Even though I just remembered, sometimes May has woken up at one point, like, during the afternoon. So maybe it's afternoon time. But I always like to say good morning, because that's when usually Mom is up and or like reading her book. Okay, I'm gonna make it.
One, two, three! Oh shit. Don't worry though, I'll get to it. You fail once, you gotta not give up. You gotta try again. Never give up. Even if it's just one little small little misstep, you can hop back up onto it again. Just like that. Yeah, don't worry. Oh!
Yeah, made it! Hail Shikav! Wah! Hiya! The Kung Fu style!
May Borowski!
Yep, good morning!
Up here on my roof!
Yep!
Come to hunt some dust scars?
Definitely!
Come on and have a look through the telescope!
I like to add in like small things. Ah! My eyes again!
Filter!
Ah!
I like to add the small little things in there just to make it a lot more fun. Hope you guys don't mind it either. I just find it fun, like, I go, like, into character mode and everything.
Okay, what's the next star I can find? Ooh, maybe I could find a constellation that looks like May or something? I don't know, I haven't seen a cat constellation. Oh,
that's the one I found before. I just gotta wave my magic telescope that Mr. Shikav... Not my magic telescope, but Mr. Shikav has. If I could just find one. I just gotta waver this around somewhere. Hey! It looks like a male cat? I'm not sure. Dad does have, like, the kind of the extra fur on the side of his... Oh, found it! Where's it? Oh, there's the star! Right there! Focus! Yes!
Found one!
Let's have a look! Ooh, that looks similar to the other one. Sterling the Seer.
How come I never heard of these guys?
By the time they got to the rare stars, the well-known myths and legends were taken.
Huh.
This one, Sterling, is a tale of the world changing, leaving one behind.
These are all gonna be bummers, huh? Was he not psychic?
Most stories like this are gonna have a bad ending, but I mean, they have a tale to tell.
Who can say? Do we believe any tale occurred? Either way, one day, his king met a new sage, an astronomer. Ooh, and she showed the king how the planets and stars orbit in regular patterns and why. And the king kicked Sterling out of his quarters, for the seer had long told the king a different story about the stars.
Did Sterling believe his own story? That sounds fair. No! Yeah, did he believe in his own story?
I believe he did.
Well, that's how things go, excuse me.
Is there no responsibility to the care for those who labors? Even whose universe, and suddenly replaced with a new one? Are they obsolete?
That's how life is. No, I shouldn't!
What is it to be done?
I don't know. Isn't there some job that the king could give him?
Yeah, like, just give him another job he may or may not like, or some way,
yeah. Where he doesn't have to be useful to the king in order to survive?
It's one to ponder. But the stars, they make one think.
Yeah, they make one think, and then you get to learn what's kind of behind it.
I wonder if I can find another one onto the left side.
Nope. The jolt and the bounce is really cool in the animation of the. This game is so neat on that little part. Just a small little detail. Nope. Where's another star? Here's one. Nope. Just a lot of wandering around. Where am I gonna... They're strewn about! If I can find one in the middle, though.
Where are you? Stars or constellations? Where out thou? Pretty stars. Does anybody have a... Mr. Sakav, where do I find one? I've looked literally almost everywhere. There's probably a... Oh! I saw it!
Which one? This one? It's this one!
Yeah! Finally! So small! Boom! Found one!
Let's see!
Oh, that's me. I like that one.
Ah yes, Simone the Fighter!
She got a gun!
Simone lived a good land, but under every good land are the roots of depression, and in this land those roots took hold and choked it all else.
That was pretty poetic, Mr. Sakav. Jeez. That was really poetic. Yeah.
Thanks, I was just reading the summary off my phone.
Oh.
We may not have signal, but we have Wi-Fi. Anyway, when the borders closed and the curfew began, Simone and her comrades began to plot. They infiltrated, they sabotaged, they freed prisoners.
Wow, that's very nice.
Simone was one of the first to be identified, but she evaded creatures of even as wanted posters went up. As whispers of her grew throughout the land, more and more of her neighbors prayed in the night that Simone would be their salvation. So she was kind of like a Robin Hood in a way.
Was she? That's a lot of pressure for one person. Yeah.
She was not alone, of course. Yeah, she was a bit of one part of growing organism, but she became a symbol. It is difficult to think of many things, so sometimes having a symbol for all of them is important.
Like numbers.
We do not know where Simone is buried.
Oh, goddammit, I knew this wasn't gonna be happy.
We do not know the things that were things boiled over that. Or if she led a charge against the palace gates, and behind those gates were cannons.
Oh no!
Many years later, when the mass graves were exhumed, her bones were mixed with so many others. It was said that she now lives on, in the bones of all in her country.
Jeez, that got dark and sad and spooky.
Definitely.
Bad. That is history. That's the both of them for today.
Oh, neato! Dude, every 2 days we get 2 stars. How fun! Thank you, Mr. Sakav. Wow, that was pretty great.
Come by again. Couple of days, we shall hunt the stars.
Yeah, and I get to see the stars, Sterling and Simone.
Oh, and then the other little sketches that have come up. The working, grr, angry furnace.
Who makes a mummy?
Well, I'll have to ask the wish doctor if she can actually do that. Crimes.
Greg rules.
I can't remember if we saw that. I think we did.
All right, then. It's off onto the telephone pole. Goodbye.
Just wander my way off the telephone. Mr. Chicago's pretty cool, though. Okay, that, though. Like, oh, hey.
Bounce the leaves off of this. Yeah.
Wait, you're supposed to get off.
Oh, this is my telephone pole. No other leaves can bounce on this except me. Why? Clear. Off. Yeah. now is a clean telephone pole. See, I am doing my duty from cleaning off the debris from all the trees and the acorns from the squirrels. Wah! Karate kick into the next scene! I'm gonna go see Mom. How she's doing up there. Whoop. Hello, Kitty.
Hey, I'm a cat. Or that could be just a window detail.
Oh, and then, I forgot who the homeless man's name was.
Oh, yeah, and the priest, I can't remember their names. I wish I could remember the top of them because I only met them once.
I could say hi to them, though.
Or maybe if she's taking up her mom. Mom is here.
Hi, Mom. How's it going?
Can't talk today. Lots to do.
Oh, really? What could possibly be going on?
Well, sweetie, we have the town council here today. And after that, a 12-step program meeting in the basement.
Oh, wow.
And I'm doing both church budget and our budget at the same time.
I'll leave you alone, then.
That's a lot. Thanks, hon.
Mom's a good worker. Every mom out there, you're doing a great job.
I'm gonna pause right here and see how the recording goes. Just because, again, the 20-minute interval, so I'll be right back.
All right, everything's looking good. I'm gonna go for another 20 minutes, just to make it a little bit longer than an hour, just so we can catch up on a little few more things and see how this new, bright new day can actually show for us.
And I can talk to the preacher. Can I go through here? I haven't been through here. I only think I've had the...
Did I have a choice to go in there before? I'm gonna go see it now.
Maybe I can help Mop in church.
I mean, I know it's kind of boring, but I mean, if it helps Mom out, I can help.
Oh, other enemy.
Shh, I didn't come in here.
Ooh, maybe I can sneak in, though. Can I listen to what they're saying? He's very nice.
Yeah, and he could be like the first, a trial run.
Where would you put him?
Oh, in the I'm trying to remember her voice. In the basement, or in the old library.
With all the books?
He's not going to eat them.
Interesting proposal, Karen.
Oh, Karen.
Yes, thank you for bringing this to us.
I look forward to us being moving forward together on this.
It will brought up the town council meeting. So these are the actual council team, or town people. That's what I actually thought the first time. I was right.
Oh, that's wonderful.
All right, troops, move out. Hey. Peace, love, and joy. Sounded like everything was good.
Hi, Practice Karen. Something Karen. Hi, Karen. How's it going?
How's things?
Good. I mean, okay. Weird dreams, but...
Want to talk about it?
Not really.
I dreamed I was in a small town on a wall.
Wow. Jeez.
No, it was fine. That was kind of quick. I didn't read that. Sorry. I knew the rescue crew was coming in a few hours, and it was cozy. So I could take a nap guilt-free.
You feel guilty about naps?
Wish I didn't.
How's that whole thing with Bruce going?
Yeah, Bruce, that was his name. I'm hopeful and positive.
That sounds like what someone says when they're not.
It's fine, May. It's going fine. Hey, listen. You know, if you ever want to talk or have any questions...
About, like, God?
Sure. You can always talk to me. It's kind of in my job description.
Okay. That's kind of nice. Thank you, Pastor. Pastor Karen! Yeah. I'll talk to her on my phone. Nothing happened. I didn't just trip him over my feet while I was running down. No, I wasn't running. Running in the church? Never run into church. You're not supposed to do that. I mean, I may. I can do whatever I want, but... don't let anybody else know.
I won't hop on Mom's car, though. Or if that's Pastor Karen's car. I'm going to talk to... just when I remember that. Brian, right?
Hi, Brian.
How's your morning going? Oh, that's your, not your name? Good morning. How's your day going?
I can jump on this rock? No.
Oh, no, no. His tent's right here. But he's not here. Oh, can I see the fire thingy that happened last night? Is there going to be a thing?
No.
Nothing, pal. I can see you enjoy yourself out here. How? Morning. Seen a fire through the trees last night. Yeah, from the tower. Past these woods here. Weird noises. I just kept it to myself, and they went away.
That sounds spooky.
Where? Right over there, past the water tower.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's a place where teens hang out.
So it maybe been me then? Let's hope that's all that it was. In my experience, strange fire and strange noises ain't never been good.
I wonder if they'll be back?
Hope not.
Oh. Hey, do you know something that I don't? I mean, he's an adult, so he would know a lot more than me, of course.
That's interesting. I can't go past farther than Prime right here, so maybe I'll get there at some point. I mean, maybe I don't want to be around hooligans or those weird teens that I met down in the water area. But there you go. Oh,
I just noticed the cemetery in the back. Why haven't I seen that before?
Well, that is really spooky. Mom, you don't have to do that, right? Right?
She wouldn't. That's not part of her job description.
Right, Mom?
I wonder if I could see them down there. In the underground tunnel. I mean, I don't think there's anything else I need to see before I...
What?
I don't have any food, though, still, to feed that rat. The rat's inside the thing. Oh, hey, you're down here again. The float that we saw. The mallard. That was it.
Wife long gone, kids don't care. Tunnel fish are always there.
Yeah,
oh god, please don't listen.
I heard you say that before. Are you? Why not?
I can't believe they kept this open. Historical no, I guess. I think it's just because the old people like the pierogi stand.
Oh.
Never understand the ability of the people to get funding.
I thought she was talking about the water thing down here.
Can I get some pierogies for a pretzel? I bet some rat babies would love a delicious pretzel.
Yes! I can get a pretzel!
Okay, May. You're on to get one shot at this. Just gotta freeze when he looks over. Even if you're holding a pretzel, no movement. It's a simple psychology. You've done this before. You still got it. Easy. Okay, go. I want a pretzel. You won't notice anything. I am the bandit queen.
Oh, that felt so good! I've wanted to do that for so long. May, thank you! You finally got a pretzel!
It'll be for the mousies. Maybe a little for me. I love pretzels. One pretzel's enough for many red darlings.
Yes! Now we can go out and see the mallard thing again.
What's going on here? Amazing to think these things used to run. Kind of amazing they're still down here, too. No way to get them out of here, I guess. This place sure was something a long time ago.
What? Oh, the train station. I mean, then why is there... Maybe it got flooded. Oh. Wait a minute! Someone tagged a thing! Who is those hooligans, the teens? Nuke, Possum... What? Yeah!
Holy shit! The dudes! Someone hacked up the dudes! Who did this? Why did they do it?
I don't know. What'd you write down? Nuke, Possum... Yeah! Why would they do that? She's teenagers with their stupid... I mean, if you're gonna make art with spray cans, make art, but don't tag it like that.
I'm gonna, ooh.
An otter? Hey! I wanna talk to you.
Hey, CJ?
Voice. Yeah?
You were like in high school when I was in middle school.
Didn't I know you?
You used to play nerd games with Tom Renwell across the street from my house?
The nerd games. That's not quite a memory you got there.
Do you, live here anymore?
Nah, just back visiting.
Before nerd games? Or for nerd games?
They were, pen and paper role-playing stuff.
Oh, cool.
Well, no, I'm just visiting for family. Husband's driving down tomorrow.
Oh! What do you do now?
Lawyer.
Oh, wow. Can I ask you some law stuff?
Well, I'm not acting in professional capacity, but yeah, sure.
What's the best way to rob a bank? What's the best way to get out of jail? No, May wants to know how to rob a bank.
That's not really legal advice.
Legal is like laws, right? And bank robbing is a crime, right?
and crimes are against the law. It's all related.
I guess, yeah, just hold the phone. I can see how excited you get. Bandit mask and a gun.
Eh, it's been done.
You know we don't really learn this kind of stuff in law school.
What is the point of, like, going to college if you don't learn useful shit?
Laws are pretty useful.
Useful my ass, CJ.
Oh.
Sorry, welcome back to visit. Bye.
See ya. I was about to say, I couldn't do anything. She's like, oh. Sorry, I kind of must have offended you. I'm sorry, CJ.
You just kind of came back and then I had to be all rude to you and stuff. I'm gonna... Maybe I shouldn't tell anybody that the thing that I found, though. I'm gonna keep to myself, and I'm gonna go up to Mallard and feed my little rat baby mousies. Woo!
How did I get up there last time? I think I just went off toward the,
yeah. Just before I went up to church on the stairs.
Right here! I just gotta do the thing.
Okay.
One, two,
three!
Or right there's fine. I was gonna try to jump all the way over there.
Hop, hop, hop. Oh, maybe the...
Can I get up here? Oh, wait. That's right.
One.
Whoa.
One.
Oh, wait. No, no, no. It was this right here. It was the window.
Can I just... One. Two.
There.
I bet. One. Two.
Concentration.
One. Two. Three.
Good. Do I have to go all the way down here? Dog! Ah! Squirrel! Oh, yeah, she's up there.
Oh, don't worry. I'll come back you. No. May, I need to get through the window. I mean, I could draw out the scene right here, but I need to get inside.
I swear, at some point, she's going to find a face coming up on that window if she keeps having that reoccurring scene.
Just get inside the window. Hello, Mallard flower paper things. I come back to bring gifts for Mallard. Yeah. I've got a pizza. All right, my little miracle rats. Time to eat.
Yeah, here's... Here, take it. Is it... It's like... Oh, it's like a whack-a-mole thing. I gotta find where they are. Okay, where's the other one?
Here it is. Yeah, take it. Now, wow, you're hungry. Very hungry. I guess I'm your mom now. I don't know if I'm ready to be a mom.
Nice achievement, mother of vermin. Oh, that's so cool. Can I even... No, I can't interact with it anymore. I got a little small of achievement for that.
No, seriously, is this a thing clearly marked as something is not?
Hey, small things you'll find that you'll get achievements for. Hey, for anybody who's kind of curious how to get it, you know how to get it. It's really neat. It didn't seem that hard, though. I just had to climb everywhere. Okay, how... I gunned it over here, didn't I? One, two. I'm not gonna make it. One, two, three! No. Okay, why aren't you doing it?
Gosh darn it, I wish I could. Hi, what's up?
Hey kid, what's up with you?
Hey, adult, nothing.
Sounds good. A lot of nothing's really good.
I was gonna go down to the tracks. Did you wanna come? Sorry if that sounds boring. You don't have to go. It's okay.
Ah, geez, let me answer you before I decide to say no.
Oh, okay. Do you wanna go?
Sure.
Oh. Should I? I was gonna go see my friends first, and I don't think I have the choice to say to come back. No, yeah, I'm gonna see my friends first. I'm sorry. Oh, okay, it's fine. It'd be rather boring anyway.
Aw, man, I didn't mean like to make you sad. I'm just really busy today as well.
It's cool. See you later.
See ya?
Yeah, I have the option to talk to her, so if I change my mind, I can come back. Hey, don't worry. If I change my mind, if I have my plans checked and all everything, I'll come visit you. Whoa! Free spirit! You know, just gotta jump onto the other side. Break right through. Dude, I made that joke already, didn't I? I'll make it again.
It's fun.
Whee! Oh, that's right, it didn't continue yet. Maybe I go see Angus. I haven't seen Angus working before as that weird dear lady. Hi, Angus! I get to see you work.
Hey, man.
Hey, Angus. How's Videoland?
Good. Good. Start up the Halloween rush.
It is getting close to Halloween.
Got a pretty good horror section.
Nice.
Got a favorite?
What horror movie?
Yeah. Scythe and Sabaoth. Ooh, Black Oak sounds really good. Oh, nice, witchy.
Yeah, it's witchy as hell. And scary.
Yeah, that one's like historical.
The witchy version? Well, see you later.
Bye.
Oh, so cool. I got to see Angus, like, actually behind the desk.
I got to go see Bea now. See what she's up to. Or Greg. Greg's nearest now. Close to me, I think.
They're all kind of close together, really. Now that
possibilities, I wish you came back.
Rubs my face against the glass.
I miss you.
I've never even been in there since May. But I mean, May seems to like it. And Greg. Greg? Does Greg know? He should. They live, like, really close.
Did you see the calamity that happened inside? Hey, Greg, good morning.
Hey.
Hi. Let's go. Whoa, what's up with you?
I want to do something.
You're at work. Okay, wow. You drink all that coffee? You have a near-death experience or something? Oh, yeah. You drink all that coffee? What's going on with you, Greg? I can't coffee. It makes me anxious. Whoa. Oh, wow. That sucks.
It tastes gross.
Not if it's mostly milk and sugar.
Seems like a lot of hassle to make something gross taste okay.
Good point.
So, dude. You want to do something? You're at work.
I mean, I'd love to do something unless...
Are you done?
Oh, I can't today, dude.
Yeah, man, let's go. Yeah, anything for Greg. Oh, woo! Yeah! Oh, I'm actually doing something with him. It seems like it's a regular good thing and not bad practice. Oh, this is neat. This is a change of scenery. This is so... This is so cool. The sun in our backs. Me and May and Greg just on the bike. Just paddling out to nowhere. Where are we even going, Greg? I mean, he said he wanted to just, like, get out. He had an itch to just... Oh, are we doing another crime scene?
Oh, are we gonna go and, see the ladies, the witches' houses out in the woods? Is that where we're going at? Oh, maybe find and inspect the fridges or something?
Oh, the glass factory where Dad works.
Oh, are we gonna steal...
No, I'd rather not steal stuff from Dad's job. That would look bad, actually, for both me and Dad. Dad's got a gun. I don't want to intervene with that.
Even though May's has got a little bit of an itch for crime, and so does Greg.
Which is good, because they're both friends. So nice. Kind of going for a long now. Oh, just when I mentioned that.
No, it's like a kid you can get off the internet. Jerem and me put it together.
So it's a motorcycle now?
No, it's like a motorized bike thing. It's different.
Why don't you just get a dirt bike then?
I'm an adult now. I ride a bike.
So, like, where are we?
Excuse me. The woods.
I hope you didn't smell that. I mean, I just ate a tuna sandwich. All right. Not I care anything. Here, Greg, smell what I had for our lunch. Tell me how it smells and how it smells nice.
That's like, usually that's their kind of like friendly experience.
Doom.
Wow. Greg, what are you doing? Is this all the coffee you've been drinking? Log bridge to the Valhalla.
Cross and die, mortal.
This log is gonna snap and we're gonna break our legs. And have to crawl back to town.
Or die like bears in cold.
Remember when we used a knife fight?
Hey, yeah, knife fight?
We go home with like cuts all over our hands. So dumb.
Well, I...
What?
I got knives. Right now, just saying. You mean like butter knives?
Make it safer?
Holy shit, yeah, dude, you're on.
First it was out, 3 times losses. Loses.
Come and get me, Gregor.
Are these real knives? Say goodbye to your fingers. Oh, no. What? Stab me once, shame on you.
Stab me thrice, shame on...
Yes?
Oh, okay.
First one to wuss out 3 times.
Yeah, I gotta stop stalling.
Oh, on guard!
Get stabbed.
What am I doing? Oh, shit! Ow! Ah! I gotta... Ooh.
This ain't good. Ow. Ha, get stabbed. Not that I want you, I don't want to stab you. Ah!
Ah, ha, 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 ha. Laugh now, laugh now.
Won't be laughing when I got you,
Oh no, my poor guts. Now try to stab a tree instead of me.
Okay, okay, okay. Ready, ready, ready?
Yeah.
Cool, 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 cool.
Go, 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 go.
Ow! Ow! Whoa! Cheater! Oh, ow!
Ah!
You okay?
No pity, Greg.
No pity. Okay, okay. Ready, ready, ready?
Yeah.
Go, go, go.
Ready, go, go, go.
Whoa! Ow! How do I learn? Can I? Ow! Whoa! Ow! Ow! Alright, how do I? Is there a guard? I don't think I can win. Ow! Ow! Oh man! Ish! Did I get your knuckle there?
Oh man, I'm gonna have to explain this to my parents.
Attacked by a dog again?
Nah, they asked why I had a knife.
Okay, okay, okay. Ready, ready, ready?
Yeah.
Go, 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 go. 3 times?
Go, 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 go.
Ow! I'm terrible at this. It's a pattern. Ow! 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 I lost.
Okay, okay, G's done.
You suck. You wouldn't last a day on the streets. Also, are you okay?
I'm feeling a little woozy. It might shock you to find out that I don't knife fight much.
I wouldn't either if I was that bad at it.
Oh, my poor hand.
Okay, well, that's probably enough stabbing for today.
All this blood gonna attract predators.
Good point. Oh, that was really cool, even how weird that was.
Wait, how did you have 2 knives? But May and Greg have had past experiences with themselves involving that kind of stuff, so.
Huh, good question. Let's break this log.
With the knives?
No!
This is probably gonna kill us.
Nah, dude.
Good point.
Yeah! Jump on the log just what I did on last time. I can't even move. I just gotta jump. Yeah. Oh, we gotta do it together. I get it. 1, 2, 3. Yeah!
Oh, my back hurts so much. Jeez.
Yeah, man. That's a cool moment.
I was thinking.
Yeah?
Like, if you see a rotting tree or a log or something in the woods, or like trees, or like there's ice in a big rock, like you have to kick the tree over or break the ice. Like, I can't not do that,
or like a big, like, clean slate of snow and you just gotta, like, throw a rock or just, like, romp around into it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, the feel of, it's different now. Because I was here.
Yeah, okay, yeah. That makes sense, because we're making our mark. These woods will never be the same, man. I changed them.
We changed them.
Butterfly effect.
Dude, someone's gonna die or get born because we broke that log.
Crap, man.
Yeah. Hop back right up. I guess you feel a lot better after falling off of a log.
Ugh. Hey, man, how's your knuckles going?
What's that? Swoop!
I was gonna say, I'm surprised you still have that.
That's... It's fake.
Yeah, well, hunting wasn't my thing. But I mean, dude! Like, what isn't fun about this thing? Did you ever go?
Nah, my dad wasn't into it.
Oh, so they're hunting kind of thing.
Granddad was, but he definitely saw it was a guy thing. That was fine, I guess. I was pretty annoyed by the time.
No! That was fine, yeah.
You didn't miss much. Went out with my dad and uncle and cousin. I shot a turkey.
And?
I felt bad.
Well, anyway, I would have liked to have been asked to at least.
You want to shoot this guy?
So, like, what's going on there?
The forest god.
Like in the story?
Yeah.
Like, looks like you just stuck a bunch of targets and decoys together.
Now that you mention it, yeah. You work, bang bang, with what you got. You wanna shoot a dude?
Yeah. You should go stand in front, I'll take, like, shoot over your head.
I Don't want to hurt Greg, though. Dude!
Okay, fine. Give me it.
Oh, great. Now the stabbing, the knife, and I gotta shoot this?
Wow, this is heavier than I expected.
Right? So make sure you pull back before you release the trigger.
And I just shoot wherever?
Not at me!
Alright!
Whoa, this is wobbly as all heck. How do I shoot? Okay, I think I'm gonna... I don't want to shoot the birds, though. I don't want to shoot my chickadees! How about I just shoot straight for the head? This is... How do I... Whoa, dude! Hold Y to save and clear. No, I don't want that!
What? What?
You brained it!
I surely did. I got straight for... Maybe I can get the eye.
Trying to focus is hard. I'm not doing this intentionally. It's actually like this. Oh! Headshot! Oh, great shot! Nice! Okay, let me actually go for something else. Maybe possum mixing. Okay, maybe I can shoot the possum.
That's not firing.
I am not getting... Whoa. I'm trying to... Oh, you just have to hold down the trigger down for long enough first.
Okay, so you just hold it down, huh?
That's... There you go! You wham! You hit that sign pretty good!
Sure did.
What else is there to hit? Because I'm not going to hit those birds. Oh, no. I can hit this, but what's there going to accomplish? Something going to jump out of it? Barrels! Alright.
How about I shoot for the tail? The butt end. Right there!
Ouch! Right in the tail!
A good measure right in the heart!
Yeah! Hunt that beast!
Yeah, this feels awesome!
How much?
And the one in the stomach. So all the innards can go out. Or in the butt again.
Ass! Okay, one more episode. I don't know how many I have. I guess this is endless. Right in the middle. Yeah! Yeah, sign!
I'm out of bolts.
Oh, that was the last one. It's cool.
This was fun. I could take one like vampires. I could take on like vampires now.
You could. Vampires are possum springs.
They're out there. Shiny teeth. Shiny as the night.
Oh, I like that a lot more than the stabbing. Okay, enough shooting for today. Or one day. Or any day.
No, man, we can do shooting endless. What are you talking about? Where are you running off to? Greg?
Oh, they're just having a moment. It's just like the pierogi thing. They just had like a moment together.
So? What the hell is that?
Yeah, that's been happening lately.
What has?
Electrical stuff.
So, I don't want to be nosy, but seem a little up and down today.
Is it the coffee?
What's up, Greg?
Yeah, it's a thing. I mean, it's been a thing in general lately, but... The birds ain't moving over there. I'm a good person, right? Of course you are, Greg! I don't know.
What's up, man?
I try really hard. Angus, like, needs me. He needs a Greg badly.
Is Angus in trouble or something? We all need a Greg. Oh, of course we all need a Greg, but...
No, I'd rather not ask what's wrong with Angus. That's probably gonna bring up some... No, we all need a Greg. This is all about Greg. Yeah, but with Angus, he hasn't had the best life. His family is like pure trash.
How so? I assumed his family was polite.
I don't know. I don't want to assume.
How so?
Just like assholes. Really stupid assholes. I just don't want to ever lose him. Not ever. I don't know what I'd do. Screw this up.
Greg, you won't screw it up. Are you doing it right? What are you worried about doing?
Yeah! We've had some arguments lately.
About what?
I mean, it's normal. Stuff. Maybe I'm inconsiderate.
Nah.
Maybe I'm not good.
You're good. Yes.
I'm just parking lot trash. I've known that all along. I've got, like, no future. If it was just like me. When I'm awake at night, I listen to Angus snore. And I
stare at the ceiling, and I think about how I'm a complete piece of shit. And
Greg, calm down, dude. You're good, and Angus is good.
Yeah, man, you got it.
Yeah, Angus is good. Greg and Angus are good. Nice, smart, hot, cool, dude. Down to chill, etc.
Greg, Cetra.
And you know, he's got that ass.
He definitely does. Oh my god, thank you for finally saying it.
It's a fantastic ass, right?
Fantastic.
Okay, I'm not comfortable with you objectifying my boyfriend.
Only his ass. Just his ass, that's it.
And who can blame you?
I like this moment. Oh, have a friendly moment with Greg.
I forget what I was gonna say. That you're my bruh, my dude, and I love you, and you're good.
Greg's good. Guys, you got great. Greg's all good.
Probably worried about nothing. Yes, I have really up days and really down days. And I don't know which is until it's over sometimes.
I kind of coast through on general black right now.
Are the birds gonna move though? We're talking and they don't seem to be. Where are those birds?
I wonder what kind of birds are those.
I know, I agree. I have no idea.
Hey, bird! Northern Dumba.
This eastern skinny bird.
Do they fly south?
Do you want me to make something up?
Yeah.
Yes.
That's good. That's real good.
Well, we had a moment with Bea, and now we're having a moment with Greg. Now I understand what's going on. They're just making memories. Oh, it's so nice.
It's making me smile. Making my night so memorable.
Oof.
What's up?
Long day.
Yeah, same here.
Wait! It just occurred to me. Dad said he worked in a meat factory, but he mentioned something about the glass factory? So I must have gotten that wrong. My apologies. Dad said he might have or has worked, maybe he has part-time jobs. Not clear on that. Maybe he has part-time jobs, but he did say he worked in the meat department, so maybe he works.
Ah, how's socializing?
Surprisingly tiring sometimes.
Yeah, that's why I don't do much of it.
Any idea what was up with Mom today?
Oh, she's just stressed.
Yep, with adult stuff. That's fake.
Well, I hate to be the one to break it to you, but you spend a lot of adulthood being vaguely stressed.
Aw, dang. I thought the stress would be at least get more specific.
Oh no, you'll have that to do. Cheer up, kiddo. It's only life.
Gee, thanks, Pop. So how about those crawl space boxes?
Yeah, okay, I'll move them. TV time?
Yep, we'll watch some more of that Garbo and Malloy. All for you, Dad. Spend some time with Dad, spend some time with Mom, and then I spend some time with Dad and me.
So what's going up, Garbo? And we're back. Great crowd in here tonight. We never get leave for too long, folks. Say, Garbo. Yeah, Malloy. Crowds like this remind me of our early days. I disagree. None of them are angry and drunk.
Funny.
Most of them, anyway. No, I mean those old nights, those good nights. Just the heat of the strange lights and the thrill of winging it. And the gentle thump of the empty beer bottle thrown at your head. These days, things are pretty cushy. You think we're getting soft? You sure are around the midsection. That's a whopper. Malloy, it's a company policy to never body shame. Oh, I never worry about that, Garbo. Why is that, Malloy? I'm what you call body shameless. Coming up next, Garbo and I go to counseling.
Yeah, that was a pretty good episode. A lot better than the other one.
Okay, Dad. Toodles. Good night. Up to dreamland again.
I'm gonna... Ooh. Actually, now that I think about it... Oh, yeah, the birdcage... I was thinking about the birdcage. It always gets covered up at nights. I'm gonna leave it off here. I have actually stopped off in the mornings whenever I do it, but... since I was gonna do one more section before ending this video, I will actually leave it off here for the evening, actually, closing, then the morning one. So,
that was a really big episode of Night in the Woods, where we got to just hang out with Bea, we got to hang out with Greg, and we made some really good memories and not smell like glue and end up very sore. So, thank you so much for watching, everybody. If you like this video, go ahead and give it a punch. I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya!
Stretch it out, mate. We're gonna stretch. Oh, I felt something pop.